Whew, we made it, guys. E3 2012 is officially over. After some much-needed R&R, the team is back in action. I ran into a bunch of old friends during my adventures, but also got to see some really awesome demos. Here's a recap of just some of the things we saw. In true Curse fashion, we ran over to the Bethesda booth as quickly as possible to catch a glimpse of Elder Scrolls Online. They showed us the trio factions and some of the early landscape. I was able to get an interview with one of the designers to ask him how they plan on incorporating the beauty of the series into an MMO. You can check out the interview here, but as a side note, you may want to keep your eyes open for another title from Bethesda called Dishonored. This sci-fi Assassin's Creed version of BioShock, although a standalone title, had me talking about it all show. We were able to catch up with our friends over at the SOE booth to see Planetside 2.
Rebellion has devastated my home, but unity, loyalty, these give me the strength to fight.
They had a few announcements, which you can catch up on here, and showed us their new iPad app, which allowed you to check real-time game stats, as well as interact with voice chat so that you can command your army from, well, really anywhere. While there, I spotted the demo I was excited to try for myself, facial recognition applied to in-game characters for the title EverQuest 2. It was only a beta build, but even at this point, very responsive with something like 500 points of movement. It also allows you to add voice changers so that role-playing can be more of a tangible concept. You can check out the fun interview here, but something to add, he mentioned that this technology was really being developed for an unannounced title. EA gave us a quick demo of their upcoming patch for Star Wars The Old Republic Allies. .3 will include a whole new tutorial system, group finder, and gear customization, but they also announced some of the content we will be seeing in the year to come.
Well, the big one we actually just announced today is that character transfers are finally ready, and that is coming June 12th.
I also got the opportunity to chat with some pretty wonderful people, such as Matt Charles, the producer of Borderlands, and of course, the guys over at Wargaming, who sent me home with a remote control airplane to celebrate their newest title, World of Warplanes. We're still releasing content from last week's E3 2012, so make sure to subscribe so you won't miss anything. Oh, and as one last reminder, Curse has got another sweepstakes up its sleeve. We're happy to announce our Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance sweepstakes. The world's darkest hero rides again. Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance is filled with non-stop action. With top-of-the-line CGI, this flick is filled with the heart-gripping carnage. So, where do you step in? Well, all you have to do is click the link below and sign up for our Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance sweepstakes. Some of our prizes include a PlayStation 3, gaming headset, a copy of Diablo 3, and Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance on Blu-ray. What do you have to do to qualify? Just go to curse.com and sign up under sweepstakes section. Yeah, it's pretty easy. We are still releasing content from last week's E3 2012, so make sure to subscribe so you won't miss anything.